We glance at the watch to reassure our position in time and space. What if at the same glance we could reassure ourselves that humans are capable of achieving the impossible? The story of SVPER11 watch started in 2016, exactly November 14th, which was the night of the largest supermoon in 70 years. Supermoon is an astrological event when the moon gets as close to Earth, maybe not that close, but as close to Earth as possible, which makes for quite an amazing sight when the moon appears to be much larger and much brighter on the night sky. It was actually so bright, it was quite hard to fall asleep that night. I've spent this sleepless night thinking about how amazing yet quite abstract the NASA moon landing mission was. 50 years ago, it united people around the world as the crew of Apollo 11 succeeded and became the first of our species to step on the surface of the other astronomical body. To me, this is one of the best examples of collaboration, ingenuity, and dream-driven achievements of us as humanity. I'm an industrial designer, and my instinct immediately pushed me to create something that would capture and celebrate that unbelievable event. That's how SVPER11 came to life. We've explored many design elements and motifs, but the one that was the most captivating was the Apollo 11 landing site, the Sea of Tranquility. Based on the NASA maps of the moon, we've created a 3D topographic map that became the face of the watch. The next layer of design was an idea of a radar-like device constantly marking the exact coordinates of the landing site. To achieve this effect, we've designed four arms seconds hand and sourced Japanese Seiko quartz movement that enables the sweeping rotation motion, just like a radar. The crown of the watch is inspired by the Apollo 11 spacesuit. The shape reminiscences the oxygen valves from the front of the spacesuit. Glass dome is made out of mineral glass covered with protective sapphire layer. We've also designed the strap to be something more. On the reverse side, you will find exact coordinates of the landing site laser etched into the metal surface of the clasp. The back cover is made out of technical ceramic that adds almost glowing quality to the surface. The pure white color is unmistakably connected with spacesuits, spaceships, and space exploration. We've placed the mention of NASA's Apollo missions there. We wanted to pay tribute to people who make the moon landing a reality. Right now, we are almost ready for production. Together with experienced watchmaker, we've put together all the elements needed to start. We're only waiting for you to make this watch a real product. Back our project and help us to bring this humanity-amazingness reminder to life.